Welcome to my basement. Today, I'm starting a brand new project. I want to build a digital clock made of mirror-polished stainless steel, powered by an ESP32 and RGB LEDs. I'm starting completely from scratch. The idea, the design, and the first prototype. This will be a full series, so let's get started. When I build something, I don't think only about the function. I want it to look beautiful, elegant, something you enjoy just by looking at it. My idea is simple. One LED for every segment of the clock. This way I can play with the colors, make it feel alive, dynamic, different every day. But I want to go further, a dedicated app to control it, set the time, and even add an alarm. And for the alarm, yes, I'll also integrate a small speaker. For this project, I'll be using mirror-polished stainless steel. It's the same material I often work with, but this time I chose a thickness of 0.8 millimeters, thin enough to keep it lightweight, yet rigid enough to maintain the shape of the clock. I can save the 3D model as a STEP file because this format is commonly used by bending and sheet metal software. From a STEP file, the company can also extract the DXF needed for laser cutting. In the next episode, I will finally show you the mirror polished stainless steel sheet laser cut and ready for bending. You'll see the piece taking shape for the very first time exactly as I designed it in 3D. This will be the most important step, turning the digital model into a real object. Thank you for watching, and don't miss the next episode, and don't forget to subscribe.